maybe we can just put the emphasis on what it means just from a perspective of timeline, because we have sometimes clients that are very optimistic. This holiday season is coming, you know, this peak in demand for the coming months until the end of the year. And it's, oh yeah, well, we're not ready for this one, but, you know, we're going to start and we'll be ready for next time. Well, but
chances are, I mean, it's not going to be the next one. It's most likely going to be the one after. If you're already up to speed with technology, then you can plan. Then if you plan, then you're going to go to suppliers that are overwhelmed with, I mean, their capacity is to the roof. Everybody wants to be part of it, right? So they have the same challenges as everybody else. They're trying to find people, new skilled people. They're all going for the same staff. So your challenge, their challenge. So it's most likely an automation project from planning to, let's say, go live, from planning to execution is
more than 2 years.
Well, yeah. I mean, you're not going to be ready this year. You're not going to be ready next year. You may be ready the following peak season